Good morning, class. Welcome to Writing Essentials. Go ahead and take roll. Yusha? Thomas?
Here.
Damn, Yusha, you look my age. You're a little bit too old for school, aren't you?
Yeah, I just got out the military. I did 10 years.
Let me guess, you're homeless too, huh? I mean, like every veteran is. Too bad. My parents actually paid for my education. I'm not the bottom percent of America.
I believe joining the military is the stupidest thing ever because it's like fighting for oil and you get like minimum wage.
Decent American, what does that even mean?
Oh, my... means nothing more than I'm just a respectable American and you know.
So going overseas pillaging and killing makes you a decent American? No, it makes you stupid. Class, don't ever join the military unless you want to be stupid and ignorant.
Alright, man, listen. I ain't coming for all that. Listen, all right, at this point you're dragging it.
I'm surprised your PTSD head ass made it to class.
Oh, shell-shocked ass nigga.
Throw your shit up, pussy.
Oh no, another veteran with camo pants and American flag on his shirt. I'm so fucking scared.